This is how to make masked Ronin from the from Lego Ninjago video game Shadow of Ronin. First, you want to get the head of any Ronin. Second, you want to get these shoulder pieces. Third, you want to get this body piece. Fourth, you want to use two black hands. Next, you want to use these legs or normal black legs. And last, you want to get this helmet. Here is my masked Lego Ronin from Lego Ninjago video game Shadows of Ronin. And I used two grey swords for accessories. Thank you for watching. Bye.